I dated a girl who's a Wiccan. You know what that is? She's a witch. And she used to always go, "We live in the worst times. This is the worst time. We live in the worst of times." And I knew at that point, like, oh, she doesn't know about history at all.
Muddy asparagus.